not just yoga on a mat. Well, today I'd like to teach you a specific style of breathing that we use in our core strength vinyasa yoga style that I teach. And so it is called the golden flame breath. And before we do any kind of physical practice, I want you to learn the breath and the technique of the breath so that when you're actually doing a practice with me, you will understand how to use it during the practice. So, we're about to start the golden flame technique. The idea of the golden flame is to create heat within the body during your practice and to generate that heat within the belly bonfire breath. And the Agni in the belly is created and generated, and it helps to burn up all those toxins within you and to burn up anything that you don't want, either mentally or physically anymore. So when we start the breath, when we breathe in through the nose, and imagine that the flame here, imagine we have a flame, and as you do so, you breathe in, the flame warms and widens right down into the pelvis. And as you breathe out, gathering it all up from the pelvic floor and squeezing and hugging inwards and upwards all the way up to the diaphragm, and then pressing the air out of the nostrils. So let us start by placing a hand on the chest and a hand on the belly. As you breathe into the chest, front side and back, and send that right down into your belly and into your pelvis. On the out breath, hug and lift, squeezing in and upwards, and allow the air to leave. So let's try that. Breathing in, warming and widening, opening the body and sending the flame down, gathering it all up, squeezing and hugging upwards as you press the air out of the nose. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in. Warm and widen. Breathing out, hug and lift, pelvic floor, pelvic diaphragm, all the way up to the diaphragm. Breathing in, warm and widen. Breathing out, hugging and lifting. Once more, breathe in, warm and widen. Breathing out, hugging and lifting deep from down in the pelvic floor, lifting right the way through.